Yo, so today I'm gonna teach you guys how to deal with X-Lag. And our test subject today is gonna be Wakey.
Don't you dare.
Anyways, enough for the fun and let's get down to business. Best thing to do is a sneak attack from far distance. He cannot freeze his kill far away, and even from up close he can still die. Multi-paint also works pretty good. Sniper doesn't affect him if he's freezing, unless he's really far away. On that game, he was freezing and still was getting spawn killed, like some kind of random chicken. At Pike's Basin, if he don't like you, he's gonna come from behind, coming from the hillside. Tonic spamming works pretty good sometimes, not always. So I'm thinking let's outsmart him and like use his plan against him. Knock knock, who's there?
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
He was AFK the entire round after this. Almost forgot, shoot him from behind, he loves that shit. As I said earlier in this video, shoot him from very far. He's not gonna expect you to shoot that far with a long shotgun, but you know, this is painted black after all. Thanks for the shotgun, cheers to you. Best way to deal with them is not getting close to them and not letting them getting close to you.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
And he just got dropped by some random teammate. And there you go a second time and getting kicked to death. Isn't it embarrassing? And then Wakey is the guy, I wanna be unpredictable, but I'm too predictable for that. And he's gonna do anything to get to you. Like climbing rocks, for example. On this point, he wanted to push me to get his kills back. Little did he know, I had like over 2 or 3 teammates around me, which was coming back from spawning, and bam, he legs out. The moment you get the red X, you just stunning spam. There you go. But hey, you know what they say. People don't like you when you got something they don't have. And Wakey don't like me because I have something that he don't have himself, which is a brain. Or maybe he does, but he don't know how to use it, I don't know, but I feel bad for him. Between sending me clips of how he kills me and like trash talking when I'm leaving for AFK or something like that, he did it all, man.